The following video is brought to you by the EA Creator Network.
So, what's the deal with Yaz's ride? I get it's fast, but the kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
My car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started collecting dust.
Just didn't have the heart, right?
Yeah. So Yaz hadn't even been here 2 months and she was all, boss, that junker out back. You fixing it up? And I just dodged the question. Too hard to deal. But 2 weeks later, I found these plans, drawings, notes of everything she wanted to do. Restoring it. No, more than that. Rebuilding it. Car looked like...
like something your pops would love?
So I told them that if they fixed her up, it was theirs. They became best friends that summer working on that car.
Aw, sounds like an after-school special.
I know it's pretty corny, but I get why the kid wants it back. Because I kind of do, too.
I got a high-stakes event for you. It's a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. Remember though, big rewards come with big risks.
More than one ride. The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Calling all units, we have a 2440 in our sights.
Behind you. hit him.
Do these cops think they're racing with us?
Going after the suspect. Let's end this and go grab a beer.
Oh, I'm staying on them no matter what they do next.
You might win this race.
Picking up lunch with my pops out in the East-West Corridor. Grabbing some killer dumplings, then eating them back at his place.
For real? Dumplings sound delicious right now.
Oh! I'll leave some in the fridge for you back at the garage if you get hungry. On me. It's the least I could do.
It really is the least you could do.
Mm-hmm. You know what, Speedy. Peace!
Let's see how you're doing later. Dispatch, patrol joining in on the chase too. Street racer is up and vanished.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
I'm sweeping the area, dispatch. Calling this one off.
It's time for this city to look towards a brighter future. A future where children can walk down the street at night. Where your mom doesn't have to be home before sundown. Where the darkness of night doesn't scare your elderly neighbors. Holden Parker III wants more street lamps so we can see how bright this city can be.
I am Holden Parker III, and let me use your dollars for a brighter future for Lakeshore. Because life is difficult, but money makes it a whole lot easier. Donate to my campaign now.
What's this fool talking about? That ain't the Lakeshore I know.
Hates traffic.
Oh,
keep up with this fool!
Rat disappeared!
Felon just vanished at Edgewater.
We gotta keep looking! I hate to say this, but I lost that 2440.
You grew up in Cyril Heights?
Mom died young, dad raised me.
Same.
I pretty much grew up in the garage, you know?
Yeah, nightclubs for me. You never got tired of this place?
I wouldn't say never. This garage is family, though. If we keep putting in the work, I really do believe it will come back stronger than ever.
Oh, you know what? I've got somewhere else I need to be. Hey, Speedy. Prez looking okay for the qualifier. But if you want to compete, it needs to be top of its class. There's an event that rewards the winner with the car. So get out there and add that puppy to your collection.
What do you want? People who ask that usually don't care about the answer.
You got me. So, I hate to be all Missy Miss Do Better.
That rolls off the tongue.
But you need to be doing better out there.
Great pep talk, manager.
Well, as your manager, I managed to get you some more races.
Well, that's the least that a manager can do, right?
Right! You should fit right in.
Wait, what does that mean?
Well, think of these sessions as a training wheels kind of thing.
I'm not following.
It'll be you, some other racers who maybe haven't been performing so well out there.
Why does this sound like I'm going back to preschool?
Speedy, I wouldn't do that to you. This is a smooth road to some sweet, sweet cash.
Still feels like you're gonna send me off with a juice box, but okay.
That's the spirit. Now get out there and show them you can ride your bike like a big kid.
Thank you. Wait, if we both lose, do we split the cash?
Remember when I said I had some work I could throw your way?
Yeah. You got something for me?
Sure do. I got a McLaren P1 that needs collecting and dropping off. You game?
What? Are you kidding me? Who wouldn't want to drive one of those?
Well, today's your lucky day. Dropping you the location.
On it.
At the garage watching the Spins game.
Oh, great. Better hope they win.
Don't know why he tortures himself with that team. They haven't been hot since the 90s.
Can't fault his dedication. Loyal till the end.
Aw, that's cute.
That's Rydell.
Aw, you guys. I should embroider you a pillow.
Later, Tess. Yo, Tess.
What?
The cops were on me immediately.
What? Weird. Oh, gotta go. My order's up.
AWD is here.
Dispatch, AWD has joined the pursuit.
This pump is packing some serious horsepower. Where's the pump guard?
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Douglas Park.
Let's find this jerk so I can get home.
I see the suspect again.
Dispatch, AWD has joined the pursuit.
Suspect last seen entering Douglas Park.
Pope's taking us out. I really hate this bastard. I know it! I'm engaging the driver, dispatch.
AWD here to help with this plan.
I don't think we got much juice left in us. Where'd that jack wagon go?
Get over to Lake Virgil. That's where we lost the perp.
Let's find this jerk so I can get home to my wife and kids. I'm calling off the pursuit.
I did what I could considering the heat back there. What the hell happened?
Oh, yeah, that! This drifter I know wanted a double for some PR stunts he's planning. I thought you'd be perfect for it!
And the cops?
I think they were background. Felt like the real thing, huh?
No, what are you I'm pretty sure that was the real thing.
Nah, it was all for show, baby! CGI, SFX, you know! Good job! I'll hit you up with another soon.
It's on now!
I see you, you clown. Take this street punk down. Being around traffic.
Joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Deploying roadblock.
Not sure how much more we can follow. Don't let this son of a bitch get away from us. Come on! Resist me, dispatch.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Douglas Park.
Keep searching for this street punk.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Yeah. Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
This is dispatch. Suspect has been spotted at Jefferson Hill.
Dispatch, undercover in pursuit of the suspect's vehicle.
AWD here. Let's take this punk down and down fast. Let's get in on this action.
Interceptor down and out.
Roadblock deployed. All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Southland Drive.
Okay, we need to work as a team to take this one out.
Ellie is in the air and on the beat, Patrol.
We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon. Damn, these fools are schooling me.
That suspect just lost us at University Central.
Suspects.
We're halfway through. Plenty of time to take you down.
Oh, is on the scene.
Nothing wrong with losing to a better racer.
Big deal. You can overtake.
Joined in on the pursuit of suspect, dispatch.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
This will be over pretty soon. Undercover is here now.
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch. In pursuit of the suspect, control.
Dispatch, the perp's entered the freeway.
Coming soon!
All units, perp last seen entering Southland Drive. Roadblock should take this perp out of the game.
Undercover's pulling out of this fight.
We found the perp again. In pursuit. We need to refuel up here. Dropping out.
Sweep the district. Find this asshole. Search the area and find...
Re-engaging the 2440!
Elliot's in the air and on the scene, control!
Suspect last seen entering Lake Virgil. More units winging their way to you immediately. Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out.
Control! If I hit that side rear, I should be able to slow down!
Control, this is Interceptor. We're going after this one, too.
Get banged around out here, dispatch!
Heavy is joint pursuit of the suspect.
All units, perp last seen entering Southland Drive. Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
Air support
leading
the pursuit to
refuel. Damn, this is gonna taste good when it's over. God damn, that was intense. But I got you.
Ooh, hard luck, Speedy. Best thing you can do is pick yourself up and get back on.
We're 2 days out from the qualifier. You think the kid's gonna be ready?
We're looking good, but so is Yaz and her crew. Word is they're investing heavy into their rides. I'll make sure we're able to keep up.
Let me know if I can help. Maybe get the kid some more paying gigs.
There's an endurance event on. You can win lots of cash, but there'll be plenty of heat. So you better bring your A game.
Catch a Spins game last night?
No, but I did watch the highlights on my phone. They actually played some defense for a change.
What did I tell you? Looking bad for a while, but they made a comeback. They might break 500 this year.
Well, you know, teamwork makes the dream work.
It feels like there's a lesson in there. I catch you at the garage tonight.
I'm sure I've seen that car before. Jump higher. Patrol here and ready to help. Scumbag took us out, people.
Patrol here to have some fun, team!
ship is hitting us, Control. Suspect grounded us, man.
Be advised, suspect entering Griffith Parkland. We need units over at Griffith Parkland. We just lost this bird there.
I have to call this one off, dispatch.
Hey, if the mayor keeps cracking down, we might need some more ways to earn cash.
Look, I told you before, no one is going to pay to watch Garage Cam.
We have a Garage Cam? Am I on it?
No, I mean, never mind. You got a job for me?
I got a Mazda RX-7 that needs delivering. Sending you a pin now.
Mazda dropped off. Gotta say, I was sad to see it go.
Already? Drive like that in the Grand and the car is yours.
Hey, don't jinx it.
Nah, you're good. You're even impressing Tess, and she's, well, you know, a lot.
She most definitely is.
Oh, the idea you had earlier about more publicity for the garage?
What idea?
Maybe there's something in that garage cam. Me under the hood, lubing a...
For the love of Mike, stop.
I wonder if hotrods.com is taken.
Do not Google that.
Thank you.
kind of cruising. But I guess I'm not used to it.
Thank you.
him. Got a perp on the rampage here, people. Moron in a Mitsubishi. Perp dish me, dispatch.
Suspect just pulled a vanishing act. Rose Hill Drive.
All right. We need to find this perp right frickin' now. Dispatch, this is over.
Any word about Jasmine racing in the qualifier? Or is she leaving it up to her crew?
No word, but from what I hear, she never backs down from a challenge. We'll see if she decides to step up. Either way, we're ready.